And that's how we've been catching our butterflies.